I've struggled to get out of the house. I'm having panic attacks. I'm down to see the doctor to see if I can get something to calm me down, because as soon as I open the front door, it all comes flooding back. Every time I walk up the road past our next door, I've just got visions of where it happened, and all I can see in my eyes at the moment is Ron walking towards me with her and having to carry her in my arms all the way to the vets in the car, and I can't get it out of my mind. I just can't. It's going to stay with me till the day I die.